On the night of January 24th, 2022, I stopped at the Dollar General store at the corner of Bob Wallace and Triana Boulevard. There was a STAC unit out, our drug enforcement unit here in Huntsville. They were searching a vehicle in the parking lot. Now, the gentleman that was the owner of the vehicle did state that nothing was found, and in the video, as you'll see, nobody gets arrested. Everybody gets to leave. The officers didn't stop and fill me in on what was going on. So these folks weren't charged. No narcotics were found in the vehicle from what I can tell, but I wanted to go ahead and post the video so that everybody could kind of see the STAC team at work and see that not everybody goes to jail when the law enforcement officers here show up. Now, of course, the search on your vehicle is fairly intrusive. You know, the folks weren't happy about it. I mean, who would be, of course? But luckily for them, well, I'm maybe not lucky. I mean, they had no narcotics in the vehicle, so they did get to go home. No incidents, didn't appear to be any physical altercations or anything, so nobody got hurt. That's always a plus. But I went ahead and got this whole video so you can see the entire scene as I saw it last night. Make sure if you haven't subscribed already that you do subscribe to the channel and turn those notifications on. Hit that like button for me. And please do consider watching it all the way through just to help the YouTube algorithm with my watch time. I certainly would appreciate it. That being said, I'm going to be quiet and let y'all watch this play out, and I'll see you all on the next one.